like to demonstrate how to open and close this great panoramic door. To unlock this door, just twist the handle, the knob to the right, pull the handle down, open the door. Now, to move the first panel back, you just simply pull on it, push it all the way to the end so that the magnetic is clapped to the top. Pull this lever down and push the panel to the right. And we're going to do the same to the next four panels. Push it all the way to the next panel so that it connects on top. Pull this lever down, push the panel over. Next one over. Again, push it all the way so it clicks on the top. Pull this lever down, switch over. And so on.